Hello everybody, I Sanjay Talwar from India. I'm happy to be a part of the Indo-Iranian Peace Festival today on 21st June. I introduce myself to you as a creative artist, having born in a family of musicians. I confronted a wonderful person called Dr. Nirmala Devi Srivastava, who introduced me to a very unique concept of self-awakening. And in that, I learned that we had a dormant energy called Kundalini, which rose within our spinal cord by just an expression of a pure desire. And the biggest miracle that happened in my life was when that power gave me the ability to write poems, to sing songs, to give me a beautiful voice, and also compose music. And this is something which I would have taken a lifetime to achieve, but it happened in a very short period, that in these last 36 years of my doing this meditation, which is called Sahaja Yoga, it takes you into a total state of thoughtless awareness. And from there, I started creating, and I created over these last 35 years about 150 songs, bhajans, which are dedicated to the divine. And people all over the world in 150 countries are loving it. And now, recently in 2017, I decided to make a film. And miraculously, not being a filmmaker, I was able to pull through a beautiful film called Grah Lakshmi, The Awakening. Film is doing wonders all over the world today. It's being shown on national television in India in over 200 theatres. And I wish all of you all the best. And I hope this brings peace between our two countries. And Jai Hind from India. Bye.